Brecken is so desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Rise. And since I'm supposed to determine whether or not Rice is the one who stole the GRE's secret document, well, this is the perfect opportunity.
Can you hear me?
Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's... Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but... He was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade. We'll talk when I get back with the antizin, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, alright?
Wow. You get to work with her, don't you?
I'm sorry? Work with who?
Jade Aldemir. The Scorpion? God, she is so awesome. She's the whole reason why I came to Haran.
You came here to see Jade?
Wow, you're on a first-name basis with her? That's... I would just die. Wow. But, yeah, she was supposed to compete in the Global Games, you know?
Oh, I didn't realize that.
Yeah, she is such an amazing kickboxer. People used to say she was like the female Chun Li. She's the reason I started training, you know? I wanted to be just like her. And then my dad got me and my sister tickets to the game for my graduation present. And we came here, and my sister... Right after all the sirens started going off and the soldiers showed up in the streets, we were trying to get to a safe spot, and she tripped and fell. I didn't realize it for a few seconds. I kept running, and she didn't make a sound because it knocked the wind out of her, and then I realized she wasn't with me and turned around. They were all over her. I couldn't even see her for all the biters. But I've been thinking to myself ever since then, how would the Scorpion handle this? And I've been trying to be brave. When you see her again, would you tell her one of her biggest fans says hi?
I will, definitely. Okay, Raheem, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole on the tower? Alright, what does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
All right. Let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time. That is why I'm so surprised that you would steal from me!
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand or your left?
Left!
Was that my left or your left? You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. Parenthesis, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I shall take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Ryze will consider giving your people some antizin. Understood?
I don't seem to have a choice. Perceptive. I met Ryze, and Jade's right, he's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit, not only because of my mission, but also because he's got a ton of antizin stockpiled.
There you are. Ryze said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio. That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators. Most of my men are too slow, too fat, or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
And if I do this, I'll get the answers in?
That's between you and Ryze. I know better than to speak for him. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment very well.
You here to join?
Shit, you win in the last minute. Just met a guy named Karim. He's like Ryze's majordomo, I guess. Or number one flunky, at the very least. Karim's sending me to fix some antennas for Ryze. Nothing better than being an errand boy.
Thank you.
Crane.
Report.
Just met Rise. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No. He thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out. What exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal, so Rise can communicate with Outpost at the far reaches of town.
Well, that's a benefit for everyone, not just Rise.
Perhaps. But the Emperor must monitor his empire.
And you can't even fucking fix it. Why do I have to blame anything myself? I told you, it's the fuel pump.
Grim, I'm at the first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base.
Thank you.
Shouting because this fucked up infected motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth just spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
Not a bad reason.
Ah! fucking on!
Good. Now head up to the top.
Shit. Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck, I was afraid of that. All right, head to the next antenna tower. It's not too far from there. Just use the zip line and head east. You'll see it.
Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably, die horribly.
Thank you.
Cream him at the second antenna tower. And the fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei. And probably his son, Christoph. I find him tiresome. Don't let them stand in
your
way.
What the fuck do you want?
You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
Worth it.
I won't do this anymore.
Keep your voice down.
I don't care who hears me.
And this thing's still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle.
Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear.
That's
nice job.
Right.
Start using your hand or you're going to get
it. It was you, wasn't it?
Raheem?
The antennas. Brecken told me. Communication is crystal clear now. Good job, man. This helps everybody, but especially Dr. Zeta and Dr. Camden. They can hear each other without static for the first time since... whatever. See you back at the tower.
Thank you.
Huh? Who?
Is this Kyle Gray?
Who wants to know?
My name is Troy. I lead a small group of survivors over in Sector Zero. We call ourselves the Embers. Sector Zero is completely sealed off. Mr. Crane, until you restored radio communication, we didn't know if anyone else in the city was alive. I just wanted to let you know how grateful we are. You've given us a small measure of hope.
Well, I'm happy to help.
If there's ever any way we can help you, Mr. Crane, please, don't hesitate to ask.
Job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that antizin.
Well, you not only did the job Karim asked of you, but you made it back in one piece. Bravo.
Can I get some antizin now?
Did you think I would be satisfied so easily? You still have plenty to prove.
Look, we really need the drugs. Let me have them now, and then I'll come back and do whatever.
You'll get antizin when I say you get it, not 1 second before. But, as I have established, I am not unreasonable. Do all that I ask of you, and I will give you not one, but two crates of antizin.
All right, fine. What do you want me to do?
This will be different from your exploits on the antennas. It will require a bit more persuasion. The imposing of one's will, the creation of one's own rules, that is what makes a man. Do you live by your own rules, Crane? Or are you merely someone else's puppet? I believe I know the answer. Talk to Karim before I decide you are no longer worth the trouble.
My friend, Rice likes you, I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living. The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlements.
Which ones?
The first is Jafar's wheel station. It's just east of here. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing, though, no?
You here to join? Shit, you wouldn't last a minute.
I can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antis in, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he better hand over the drugs. Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out. By the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
Jafar?
Oh, understood all.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rice sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off.
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay. Jesus. You are one of Rice's thugs. You guys are the only ones who'd act this shitty. Here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here...
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect a tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
Crane, how you doing, mate?
I'm running errands for Ryze. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of antacene. As much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge, bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody. Just fucking zombies.
All right. You'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Garcel.
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, clear them out. We get paid for protection. Do some protecting.
Yeah.
get that gate closed before more of those fuckers get inside. Hey, anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud. You'll draw the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them? All of them?
Rye sent me. You, Gersel.
Oh, you were for Rye's. I should have known this was too good to be true.
You've taken enough. You can't have any more frickin' tell him.
Ayla, please. Just let me talk to the man.
You can't just push us around like this. Furkin gonna kick your ass. Do it, Furkin. Kick his ass.
For God's sake. Look, I don't want any trouble. But we already paid this month. You're gonna bleed us dry.
That is entirely not my problem. Rise wants his payment, so you make the payment, or things get bad for you. And your woman.
You can't threaten us. Kick his ass, Furkin.
Give me a break, Ayla. All right, fine, here. This is all of it.
Ugh. A real man would have kicked his ass.
Yeah, I'll leave you to it. Okay, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. I fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go, at the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
There was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
I'm here to make a pickup for Rise.
Back already? We just paid off, you bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Rise said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire?
Jesus Christ. You people are fucking monsters. All my money's in that satchel. Take it and get the fuck out.
And for what it's worth, this isn't something I want to do. I'd rather be helping you guys.
And yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Okay, Kareem. I made the collection at the ferry station. And I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
A copy. What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but... we can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now!
Ryze has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just hurry, please!
I don't know, about halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Gosh, why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
The bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. And don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead assholes put together.
Holy shit!
Did you find the envelope?
Not yet. Wait a sec.
Nice choice.
Okay, got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
Hey, you! Come over here! I'm on the antenna, do you see me? I'm up here! I need your help!
So, I think it's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, but he is the most feared. And you know the old saying, it is better to be feared than loved if one cannot be both.
Machiavelli.
Correct. Smart fellow, that one.
This is Jade speaking. You know the drill. Get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good night, and good luck.
Munitions of his arising.
All right, here are the blueprints.
Excellent. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks. Rise is waiting for you. Maybe we can work together again sometime.
God, I hope not.
If you show them compassion, they will see it as weakness. Give them a hand, and they will take your whole arm. Understand? I give you shelter, I give you bread, women, bullets, and you cannot even complete a simple task. I should send every one of you to the pit.
Ah, the Tower Lackey returns. Do you have something for me, friend?
Yes, I do. Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. 2 crates of Andazin.
I think not. Your loyalty to the Tower is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies. You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine, like a good little dog.
Look, we had a deal.
Your people need the Andazin. Now, more than ever, I would surmise. But a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all. Here, I will allow you this much.
You promised me 2 crates of it. This is only 5 vials.
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity. The athlete, the Scorpion, Jade Aldemir. She's one of your number. Bring her to me. I have an arena where men fight for our amusement. I would have this Scorpion fight for us. I'm curious how long it will take for someone of her caliber to, break.
What? No. No, forget it. I'm not doing it.
I hear no true conviction in your voice, Crane. You have not yet made your choice, I can tell. Will you be a dog and save the dwellers of the Tower? Or will you be a man and save the maiden? Go and think about it.
Ah, shit. Crane here.
Report.
Look, I'm no longer cooperating with Ryze. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Ryze wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Fuck you, asshole.
What's up, everyone? This is Alfie. We've just lost gas at the tower, and as far as I can tell, the whole city has too.
Any guess what happened?
None. And our gas man, Jeff, up and quit on us last week. He was kind of irreplaceable.
Maybe I can track him down.
Maybe, definitely, and get on it fast. Word is he's built up his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.
Brecken, this is Crane. Do you copy? Brecken, do you copy? Shit. Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, how much antizen did you get?
Listen, Ryze wanted me to... Look, he screwed us, okay? I only got 5 vials.
What? Damn it! That's only a few days' worth. Listen, Crane, we've got a situation here. There's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. Get back here ASAP. Let's don't lose any of that antizen.
What's the point of the airdrops? There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Jade just told me there's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. I've got to get what little antizen I have back to the tower pronto.
Do you have the antizen? Give it to me.
So what happened?
One person turned and had a couple of other people trapped. We could have sealed off that one apartment, but Brecken wanted to save as many lives as possible. It went bad. Somebody had to make the call, and now we've lost the entire floor, including a couple of kids. You'd better talk to Brecken. I have to get these meds to Lena.
This is where we get the announcements about the anti-syndrogues. And they've just stopped.
There were kids in there!
I froze.
Lena had to step up.
Maybe she should be in charge.
What the fuck, Crane? I'm no leader. I'm a goddamn parkour instructor.
Wait, so all the free running... Wait, that was you? Brecken, you showed these people how to survive.
Do you know what my pockets were full of when I showed up in Haran? Fucking business cards. I was hoping to drum up some more students. Maybe get enough so I could save up and buy a house. Instead of that poxy little flat I've been renting. Listen. I'm gonna talk to Rice myself.
Whoa. Hang on a minute. Brecken, these people still need you. Okay, just give me some time, all right? There's gotta be another way. A better way.
Fine. I'll wait. But not for long.
Finally, I get to do some actual good. Raheem, what are you doing up here?
Hey, Crane. Can I trust you?
How much you had to drink, kid?
Can I or not?
Yeah. What's up?
See that skyscraper? The scout found a volatile nest in there. We take that out, and then running missions at night, we could totally do that. So I'm thinking, if we planted some explosives...
Oh, Jesus. Raheem, you're not still on that.
Crane, we have to do this. As long as that nest is there, we'll never be able to gather up enough antis. It would work. We make a good team. Ah! Shit, oh my... Ah! Don't drop me! Oh, fuck. See? Told you we make a good team.
Look, Raheem, we don't have any explosives. I mean, none. The closest thing to what you're talking about are Spike's firecrackers. That's impossible.
You don't know what it's like. All I can do is watch. Sit on my ass and watch everything happen and do nothing. I don't want to die here, Crane. Not like this, not helpless. If I go out, I'd rather go out doing something.
What's this?
I was set to fly out on Sunday. They quarantined us on Thursday. I already had my bags packed.
I'll keep my eyes open, okay? If there's some way we can make this happen.
Whatever.
Oh. I spoke with Brecken. He's depressed and wants to go talk to Rice himself. Except that'll only get him killed. Maybe I can help out. What's up?
You know Jafar, right?
For what?
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
talk with Rice.
I spoke with Brecken. He's depressed and wants to go talk to Rice himself. Except that'll only get him killed. Maybe I can help out.
Hey, could you check on Bahir in...
Sure, if I see him.
Bahir, is that you?
That doesn't sound like Bahir.
You've got to get that lock open.
I am trying.
Bahir, open the door.
This is Crane, do you copy?
What do you want, Crane?
I want you to start the antizen drops again, at least near the tower. These people need help.
We put you in Haran to find our file, not to play Mother Teresa. Or does this mean you've reconsidered Rice's proposal? Perhaps Miss Aldemir would even be willing to cooperate, test her skills in a new environment.
You start giving us some antizen and then we'll talk about what Rice wants.
Oh, it's us now, is it? Well, I'm afraid your request is out of the question in any case. Things have gotten a bit strained with the Ministry. Resuming the airdrops would not be politically advantageous at the moment.
You assholes take the fucking cake, you know that? You and your fucking file. Look, I'll locate the file for you, but I'm gonna take a good long look at it before I decide what to do about it. Loud and clear, what can I do for you?
I don't know how much time we have, so the short version. I need your help. Rice has turned an abandoned school into a supply dump. And I think it may be where he's storing his antizen. If you and I sneak in there, we could get all the meds the tower needs. Are you with me?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Great. Look for me in one of the boxcars on the train trestle near the school.
Okay. And listen, Jade. If we don't find that antizen, I'll need to talk to you about something.
About what?
Another option, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Right now, let's see what we can find in that school. Jade knows where we might be able to get more antizen. I'm supposed to meet her in one of the boxcars near the school.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. Hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
I'm eternally grateful.
Come here.
You should see this. Something is going on at the school. Tahir's men have been hauling boxes out of that place for hours. We need to get a closer look.
What's in the boxes?
Good question. If it's Antizin, we need it.
Jade, where? Shit.
Man!
Fucking Tahir. That guy should die in a fire. We... Fuck. Where'd she go? How many bandits are inside?
I saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more. We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
Jade, they've got this door sealed off from the inside. You got any alternatives?
I remember playing here as a kid. There was a basement entrance at the back of the building. No harm in trying it.
Oh.
Perfect.
Saw Tahir at the school. He and his men were hauling all kinds of stuff out of there. What the hell are they up to? Anyway, the fucker executed some survivors right in front of us. Nearly saw us. Time to sneak into that building. I hope there's some antizin in there somewhere. Okay, Jade, I'm inside.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies. They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.
Thank you.
There's somebody in here!
Turn that damn thing off! We're gonna have walkers swarming toward the school!
We got somebody in here. Don't need to be fine in a cat.
Oh.
hear me?
Jade, no luck with any antizin. Looks like we'll have to talk about that other option. I still have Classroom C to search, though.
The basement's pretty big. Find the key. I'll meet you down there.
Thank you.
Give me a hand here, would you?
Yeah, sure.
God, Crane, you're such an oaf. Why don't you just stick your head out the door and shout, "Here we are, come get us!"
Hey, sometimes there's nothing wrong with a direct approach.
Holy shit. That's plastic explosives, right?
All right, listen, you take this stuff and get back to the tower. I'll deal with these assholes.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll fight them together.
And risk letting them keep this much ordnance? No. Just go. I got this. Meet me back at the tower.
Promise me you won't let Rahim near that hive.
What? Yeah, of course. I promise. I promise. Just go. Shit. Jade and I went looking for Antizin and found explosives instead. Now we need to get the hell out of here before Tahir comes back.
Thank you.
said we needed to talk about other options if we didn't find any answers in.
And we will, but right now let's deal with these explosives, okay?
Okay, listen. I'll give the explosives to Saeed and you talk to Rahim. Make sure he stays away from that hive.
Will do. Don't worry.
Don't worry? Right.
Hey, you been looking for a runner?
Well, we're looking.
Receive transmissions from all the districts.
You need something?
Jade called me. She's taking the explosives to Saeed. She wanted me to talk to Rahim about the volatile hive and how she wants him to stay the hell away from it.
Crane, Saeed told me about the explosives you guys found. How perfect is that? Jade gave them to him. Saeed used to be on a bomb squad, so he knows about that stuff.
Yeah, kid. That was a lucky find. Would have been better to turn up some antizin, though.
My buddy Omar is making sure Saeed's putting good timers on those things. We have to be able to get our asses out of there before they blow.
Whoa, we? There's no we in this. I mean, yeah, that nest needs to go. Now it's possible, but... But if it gets done, I'm doing it on my own.
But... It's my plan.
And I will execute it perfectly, I promise.
But... Oh, shit. There's no use arguing with you, is there? Fine. I'll contact you as soon as Saeed's finished with the charges.
Rahim, do we have a deal?
I guess.
Do we have a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Okay, one more thing. I keep seeing this bizarre kind of infected. Is Dr. Zara out at his trailer? I'd like to talk to him about it.
Nah, he's down in sick bay visiting Dr. Lena.
Thanks, kid. I'll see you soon.
Talk to Rahim. I admire his determination, but he's too damn young. Plant explosives and blow up a volatile hive for his first mission? And I hope I got that stupid idea out of his head. Now I should ask Dr. Zara about that weird infected I saw in front of the school. Maybe figure out how to get my hands on his research.
Signal is stronger than ever before.
I talked to Rahim. I admire his determination, but he's too damn young. Plant explosives and blow up a volatile hive for his first mission? And I hope I got that stupid idea out of his...
Hey, Doc, you got a minute?
Oh, it's, Kane. Yes. How can I help you?
Crane, remember when I told you about that weird infected I saw? You know, the one who took one look at me and hauled ass away? Yeah, well, I just saw another one, and it did the same thing.
Hmm. I believe I have heard your colleagues talk about those creatures. Bolters, they call them. Apparently, they favor certain areas of town over others, but only appear at night. I don't suppose you could catch one and bring me a sample of its flesh. You see, a thought occurred to me. A long shot, I realize. But if these creatures favor areas where I left my experimental bait, well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Please do obtain a sample, but it has to be fresh. So you have to get it back to me quickly.
Okay, and where exactly do I find these things?
I'm told that quartermaster chap has been keeping track of them.
Zara asked me to bring him a sample from that bolter I saw in front of the school. He said they'd been spotted in specific areas of the city, so I should focus my search in those places. He also said I needed to get that sample back to him while it was still fresh. So I gotta move.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
What can I do for you?
Doc Zara says you know where I should look for these, bolters. Super fast infected, covered in big green blisters.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I can point you in the right direction. Here, here, and here. Though you ask me, if trouble don't come looking for you, no reason to go looking for trouble.
Words to live by, thanks.
How's it going, buddy?
Craig, you there?
Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me, I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge.
You need something?
People are counting on you.
The radio signal is stronger than ever before.
Quartermaster showed me where to look for bolters. Great. Nothing I like more than running around the city after the sun goes down. Quartermaster showed me where to look for bolters. Great. Nothing I like more than running around the city after the sun goes down.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
The radio signal is stronger than ever before.
Wow. Now I can receive transmissions from all the distance.
seen a volatile yet? That's what Zara calls them. I call them night runners. Buddy of mine's a fucking night runner. Jumped from the 13th floor and landed without a scratch.
Don't you worry. As long as we're here keeping eye on everything, no one will get through.
Do those people start to be living in the angels now? If there are demons, there must be angels.
Thank you. Ah! Talk is work much better. I wonder what happened.
Oh, man. This means we can survive for the next couple of... days at least. Thank you so much.
People are counting on you to help them out. Please, don't just stand around. Do something.
Quartermaster showed me where to look for bolters. Great. Nothing I like more than running around the city after the sun goes down.
Thank you.
quartermaster showed me where to look for bolters. Great. Nothing I like more than running around the city after the sun goes down.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
People say that somebody turned on the antenna towers.
Mr. Crane? Why should I die?
Hey, what are you looking for?
Something I can use for a tourniquet. Once Rise takes over this place, we're going to need plenty of them. That's something they do, see? Amputations. Rise gets a kick out of it. Wondering how I know? That motherfucker kept me locked in a cage for 3 weeks. I saw plenty. Sometimes it was like he was experimenting. See what we did the job.
Thank you. cover here.
Everything's still for sale. Well, just be quiet, okay?
What the hell are you doing here? What's up with all the carnage?
Are you serious? Don't you know who I am? Of course you should. Hold on.